Hey guys, Eldritch Snow here, and today I want to do a tutorial on Gimp on how to do scars. It's actually something I was personally looking for a while until I taught myself to do them. I couldn't find any tutorials out there really. Anyway, this is what my scar looks like. And so, yeah, let's get started. First thing you do is, I find it best to start this way. You take your lasso tool and then just kind of cut out the shape you want the scar to be. This gives it more of a jagged look, which you can't really get with the round brushes. And scars aren't really soft or round, so. Well, depending on what kind of scar you have. Anyway, from there, I take the burn tool and I just put it at 34. And just go over it twice, maybe even three times for good measure. Yeah. And then take your dodge and take a thinner brush and just go over in the center of it, the area that you want to be raised. Then take an even thinner brush to get into these smaller areas and go for a highlight area. After that, I usually take my blur tool and just blend it together a bit. Then I take the burn tool again and just go along the outer. This will help it look more raised by casting a shadow around the sides. Depending on which way you want the light to hit, you should do one side a little bit darker than the other. Then I usually just go over once more with the burn. Then take the dodge, go down the center just to make it highlight again, because it kind of fades when you blur it. Little highlight areas. And when that's done, I take your smudge, get a bit of a bigger brush, and just kind of smudge the skin into the shadow area. This makes it so it looks more real instead of just. And it also gets rid of that hard edge. After that, just take the opacity down a bit. Go in again. Take your dodge tool once more. Go down the center again. Then take the burn tool and just go over the entire area around it. Smudge just a bit more so that it doesn't end up having too much red around the sides. And that's basically all there is to making a scar. Yeah, you want to take the opacity down a bit. Because it's too red, and if it's all the way up. And there you go, there's your scar. Simple as that. Anyway, thanks for watching.